Your dad's really worried about you, huh?
He worries about everyone. He chose to stay behind, you believe that?
The girls got busted by the cops. Oh crap, what if they're still locked up? Jamal, security guard at the Halpern Hotel. Hey, Doc.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
So, everything cool?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So, if only getting chewed on, I can take it.
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Good thing I grabbed a nap. Okay.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Well, that's just because you don't know me yet, Doc. I made it this far. I can go a little further.
Right.
One order of proof. Coming up.
Is someone shouting?
Come in. Nothing troubling you, I hope.
Could you thin out the zombies on your way down? I don't like them building up out there.
Sewers. Better not rust my blade. Kim Canaveral never has to wade through shit. Now, once I get my blood sample, I'm finding another way back. Fresh air. That is so good. CDC, this is it. Those hazmat suits protect them from the caustic pool. That's cheating! They got tanks of Caustic X on their backs?
No!
Green for go. Autophage. So that's what they call it. They were trying to treat the living. I never thought to worry about the dead.
Thank you.
Don't let it creep you out, Ames. These weren't body bags. They were grow bags. Bags all hatched. The scientists were butchered. Dr. Reed must have got lucky. I wonder if his wife worked here too. They figured it out. Just too late.
Thank you.
Okay. Need to get a blood sample without accidentally donating any organs. Okay, blood sampler. No power. Classic. Thank you.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Ugh, a code now? I just want a blood sample. Okay, gotta find this Dr. Dorian. Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. Not this one. Nothing. Which one was Dorian? Not here. Can't risk using the wrong code. Gotta be sure it's Dorian. Not you. So Echo means the Screamers. Huh. Dorian must have been examining one. This one. Don't you go pop on me. Screamer. So Dorian was working on this bay. Where's his code? Dorian's signature. Definitely the right bay. Oh. Dorian was called over to Bay 3. R.I.P. Dorian. Ripped into pieces. Got his code. Hello, Doc. You there? I got the blood sampler up and running.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, yeah.
So, stick your arm into it.
Whatever you say, Coach. Hey! Grab my arm!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Sure, this is real relaxing. relaxing. Not now. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Winner.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Might extract some of your blood when I get back. Okay, I'm on my way.
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
The Lifeguard HQ? You are really making me work for this, Doc. Fine, I'll take a look.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who've been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, giving the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No! No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
Right, stop him. Hey.
Let's see if someone's up there.
Everyone, big day, night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans. We're...
Ops, I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay, I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this isn't playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's gotten into you?
We'll get her later. This way, come on!
Aubrey! Aubrey!
Please tell me there isn't a dead whale in here. Thank you.
Sorry, guys. I'm coming in there. Dinner time. Guys.
Reuben? There's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Right. Well, I always like the pier. And with this blood drive, you can get me out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy. Got it.